दोन आठवड्याच्या विलंबानंतर मान्सून गोव्यात दाखल झाले असल्याची माहिती हवामान खात्याच्या अधिकाऱ्यांनी दिली. तसंच राज्यात येत्या 21 ते 23 जून रोजी जोरदार पावसाची शक्यता पणजी वेधशाळेनं वर्तवली आहे. पणजीत बुधवारी काही प्रमाणात पावसाने हजेरी लावली. संध्याकाळच्या वेळी ढगाळ वातावरण झालं होतं. वातावरणात आर्द्रता देखील वाढली होती. पावसानं गेल्या 24 तासात म्हापसा, साखळी, केपे, पणजी, पेडणे, दाबोळी, मडगाव या ठिकाणांवर हजेरी लावली. वेधशाळेच्या आकडेवारीनुसार म्हापसा, साखळी व केपे येथे प्रत्येकी 3 सेंटीमीटर, पेडणे, दाबोळी, पणजी, मडगाव, सांगे येथे प्रत्येकी 2 सेंटीमीटर आणि काणकोण भागात 1 सेंटीमीटर पावसाची नोंद झाली आहे. राज्यात गेल्या 24 तासात पडलेल्या पावसानंतर कमाल तापमान 33.2 अंश सेल्सिअस तर किमान तापमान 23.7 अंश सेल्सिअस इतके नोंद झालंय.
ॲट लास्ट मान्सून अरायव्हड इन गोवा. एनिवे इट इज डिलेड बाय 2 वीक्स बट स्टील द रेनफॉल पॅटर्न वॉज गोईंग ऑन इन गोवा अँड टुडे इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट हॅज डिक्लेअर्ड द ऑनसेट ओव्हर गोवा. द विदिन द 24 आवर्स रेकॉर्ड it shows the highest rainfall has been received at QPEM. The highest rainfall has been received at Pernem and the lowest at QPEM. Goa has received the widespread rainfall in last 24 hours and this onset of monsoon is delayed by 24 hours but still fisherman warning is going on. They are advised not to enter into the sea and moreover further 3 to 4 days heavy rainfall warning is also issued for Goa state. The monsoon is slightly progressing towards north and we are expecting a active monsoon within this week for the Goa region. Now I will show you the DWR product how the monsoon clouds have arrived to Goa state. This is DWR is zoomed for 300 kilometers approaching to Goa. It is approaching toward the south of Goa first and they are approaching toward the north. It means that the heavy rainfall warning will be for the south and north Goa.
What was reason behind the delay in monsoon?
The reason was the Vayu cyclone. Because of its genesis to dissipation, basically it has given a good rainfall but it has taken all the moisture present in the atmosphere and that's why the delay of progress of onset of monsoon is delayed.
And what is your prediction regarding this rainfall in Goa?
Yeah. Anyway, the onset of monsoon is delayed by 2 weeks over Goa, but Indian summer monsoon rainfall will not be get affected. There will be a good progress for this monsoon further 1 week and you will get a very good rainfall. As it is delayed late but still Goa is going to get a good rainfall as well as Indian summer monsoon rainfall will be just near to normal. This delay last 20 years I have studied last 2 decades. This delay is too much. Yeah, this 2 weeks delay for the onset, it is delayed for last two decades. It is the delayed one. But I am studying for last another 50 years, then I may able to talk when I will get the result.
Next 50 years?
50 years data I am studying now.
Okay.
So I will be able to inform you within 1 or 2 days whether this delay is for last 50 years, yes. But 20 years I have already observed.
Okay. So during 20 years there was no delay?
No. This much delay was not there.